I have been known by many names. Messiah. Emperor. God. People say that I saved the world. But before I became a legend, I was a simple man. I fear that they will forget this. If it should happen, my quest would have been in vain, and I would simply have managed to delay the inevitable. And so, it has come to pass that I must tell you my story. This is not the story of a god, a soldier, or a great hero. It is the story of a man, and therefore, your story also.
Come hither, my child. Enter. Become the Earth Child again, Ish. This task is your path, as old as the world itself, perhaps even older. Depends on the age that we bestow upon the gods. Come, Ish, enter. The echoes of the past and the future swell within the waters of the Rhine. If the river does not swallow you up, you may discover the secret of the present. You will have to dive deep into a forgotten dream, an ancient poem, a myth. You must piece together one of the most incredible creations of mankind's ancient civilization, the Ring of the Nibelungen. Drill?
Your Majesty.
Get to work.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Not like that, Drill. Panoramic.
Ouch! Oh, sorry. I'm a bit rusty.
There, Ish. I have returned eye and arm to you. Now you can set off. But do not worry. I shall escort you.